here, if I press the button, then I can still simply draw to the space. But you can try if you want to.
So you draw into the space?
Yeah.
So you push this one to draw.
With the big button?
Like that.
And then you can draw into this. And with the other one, with the white one, that is it. Then you can, with that, you can move the whole picture. You can pull it out or push it back. So this is really the new three-dimensional technology.
No, it's a full 3D environment. So like before, we had a full, totally two-dimensional environment on our computer. Here you have in 3D, and you know, this just has a lot of application areas. So for example, making simulations, modeling, medical use, in education. So it's very, very, very interesting.
So you can
And Nano is a young man. He already won 6 international prizes.
Eight.
Wow, sorry.
Where are you doing this?